Hello, Max, I'm Future Blind. How are you? I got something to tell you. It's amazing when it starts with the trilogy. Less than 24 hours, go over to nostalgia. And everyone gets to play with their favorite characters again. Carl, Claude, and Steady, it's gonna be awesome. From there we get closer to GTA 6, and if I'm being honest with you, it doesn't stop without me. You need me, no, I'm blocked on the forms, I don't get it. But I'll keep dropping on for my trillions, I want it, I am. And I think that I will get it in due time. But honestly, I'm okay with what I'm doing. But I hope that it is coming soon. I really wanna show everyone that's got a dream that you're doing. There's dreamers all out there, pioneers doing what they're doing, and trying to just get lucky one day. I'm one of them, don't you understand? What I'm trying to do, even if I could tell you I had a special friendship, but the guy named Leslie, I just would be like, oh damn, that is amazing. And I could talk about it all day long, 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 all day long. That's the thing about ambition. There's no definitive version. It just keeps going on and on and on. And that's cool, cause you never know when a little bit of something can be something great and historic. Revolutionist, that's what I'm trying to be. And I hope that more people see it, along with the labels tattooed on my car, about everywhere the pulse of ambition. Everybody's got it, just open up and try to reach for it. Maybe you make history. And I know that my daddy, bless his soul, missing him terribly. I'm so proud of me and my sissy. Every day, doing it the best way that we know how to. And that's how it's gonna be.